Yeah, my reaction when I heard about the event was, this is going to be a tough one because you have to be good in different disciplines. Yeah, everything that keeps you fit, you do, and obviously in Tahiti, most of the sports are involved in the ocean. Also for big wave riding, you don't have big waves every day, so you have to train somehow, and a lot of the training that I was doing to be ready are in the event that we're going to have.